Yo, yo, it's your boy Scooter J, aka Dirt Bike Jew, and I'm here with the official review for the Z6, Fly E-Bike Z6, and yeah, I just got this thing last week on Thursday. It was a birthday gift, saved up when I got it. I went and got it right there in Jamaica, 150th, see? Fly e-bike. Alright, so let's get into some specs of this thing. We got the rear view mirrors. We got the back seat step pegs. Yeah, this is for if you have an additional rider. We have LED headlight. Oh, sorry about that. LED headlight. That'd be that right there. Not really able, I can turn the lights on real quick. You ain't gonna really be able to see it all that great, but let me just see. Yeah, okay, you can see a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Bang. That's LED headlight. Tail light turn signal. As you can see. See that turn signal lighting up. Yeah, like this thing is super safe. Super street legal. Just gotta get registered. Let me see what else we got here. This is the blue. This is the newest one in blue. 2023. The motor is 3,000 watts. That is a 3,000 watt motor. 6,000 nominal. Yeah. 72 volt battery. 32 amp hour. Sealed lead acid. That's the battery we're working with. I will be upgrading that battery though. Oh boy, Sam out with Fly E-Bike told me it was $1,400 for the lithium ion. You know what I mean? Lithium ion. I'm gonna try to boost that shit up to like 60 amps when I get the upgrade. So we're gonna see how much all that costs. I'll probably be taking another trip out the Fly E-Bike soon. Nice day. I need to get some more information on exactly the modifications and the upgrades I can do on this thing. Okay, back to the specs. We got 30-35 miles an hour range. I'm gonna keep it real with you. So I got this thing, it was on 60% when I bought it. I had to ride it home from Queens, which was it was a 57 minute drive. So it took me exactly 57 minutes to do it though. And I got home. I still had a little bit of juice left. I had to do anything else, but I got home. Rode all the way home on second gear. Yeah, this shit was nice, man. Beautiful. Maximum speed. 45 miles an hour. 45 miles an hour is the top speed on this bad boy. I was going downhill, got it up to 49. Well, not downhill. I was going on a, it was an incline though. But I was going, it was a slant. But I was going down. Got up to 49. Charging time, it says 8 to 10 hours fast charging. Don't believe that bullshit. This shit gonna take you about a good 8 to, I'm gonna give you every last bit of that 8 to 10 hours. I'm gonna say 10 hours though. To get a good full charge out this thing, yeah, you're gonna need about 10 hours. Maximum payload is 350 pounds. So this thing can handle, you know, pretty much the majority of people out there. You know what I'm saying? It's not too many people you're gonna find that this thing can't go ahead and put up in the air and get to driving with. You know what I'm saying? Disc brakes. Let me show you the disc brakes real quick. These brakes are super duper. Got the disc brakes, oil filled. See those oil? Yep. Brake oil going down there, keeping the things nice and good. The weight of the bike is 187 pounds. All of that, 187 pounds. I had to bring it out the house today. I didn't have any help today, this morning. I waited a little bit too late. I had to do it myself. And I used all the muscles in my body, even my toe muscles. So the strong features of this bike are strong LED headlights and backlights. The lights are super, super stupendous, and it is one of the key features in this bike. Dual piston brakes is another key feature in this bike. Dual piston brakes and the quick acceleration. That is another key feature of this bike. I love this bike so far. Absolutely. Just stand this up real quick. I absolutely love this bike. I have no complaints. I would recommend it to anybody. You can upgrade it. You can get better battery. You can get more speed. It's all type of things you could do to this bike, man. Better tires. It's all type of things, man. And I'm really, really satisfied with this bike, man. As you guys know, I have scooters. I have a few other things that I ride. And none of them were nearly as satisfying as this at all. So I'm so glad that I got this bike. I'm so glad that I took the initiative to venture out to the Fly e-bike place. I want to get like two or three more, but I don't really have the space right now. But we're working on that. And I thank y'all for chilling with me, man. Like and please subscribe. These videos are going to get much better and much better as I begin to acquire more equipment and begin to expand my horizons as far as traveling and interest are concerned. So, yo, this is your boy Scooter J. It's my birthday, too. Happy birthday to me. Yeah. But, oh, it's your boy Scooter J, a.k.a. Dirt Bike Jew. I'll see y'all soon.
Yo, I go by the name of I'm the Neptune, and I just want to let y'all know,
I'm your pusher.
The world is about to feel something that they never felt before.